The Equilibar Back Pressure Valve controls pressure precisely over many magnitudes of flow. Today we'll be demonstrating that with our LF1 Back Pressure Valve. As you can see here, we're supplying a reference pressure of about 20 psi to the reference port of the Equilibar Back Pressure Valve. We'll be measuring the inlet pressure using this Weka pressure transducer, and as you can see, it's currently at about 20 psi with an airflow of about 5 liters per minute. So we're very carefully going to dial this flow rate down from 5 liters per minute all the way down to about 1 liter per minute. We're down to 1 liter per minute of air and still controlling at about 20 psi. So we're going to open the next decade and close the previous one and sweep through that as well. As you know, it's very difficult to control precisely this small amount of flow. So I'm very gently easing down this decade of flow meter, and we've now moved down to 100 cubic centimeters a minute of air. So we're going to go ahead and open the next one and close the previous decade. Now it's very difficult to get this one to go very smoothly through this decade, but I'll try my best. So now we've successfully gone all the way down to about 10 cubic centimeters a minute of airflow, and we're still at 20 psi. As you can see, the Equilibar Back Pressure Valve has successfully allowed us to transition from 5 liters per minute of air all the way down to much less than 10 cubic centimeters per minute of air, all while maintaining the set point pressure of about 20 psi. To learn more about Equilibar Back Pressure Valves and regulators, visit our website at equilibar.com or call and speak with an application engineer at 828-650-6590.